today's topic is external dry loading of your sample on a flash column. And so with dry loading, what you would do is you take your liquid reaction mixture, mix it with a solid support like silica gel or diatomaceous earth or whatever, and then take that dried material, pack it into an empty vessel like this. So this is just an empty version of this particular column here. You attach the plunger assembly by taking the gold part and attaching it to the top of the column, screwing that on, press this black button, and it drops the piston down. You then tighten the piston so that it snug against the top of the bed, and then you can tighten the O-ring with the black knob, and that's going to make a liquid seal. So once your column has been equilibrated, the time is now to attach your dry load vessel. So the best way to do that would be to disconnect the inlet tubing from your primary purification column, then attach your dry load vessel to the top of that column. Now, these dry load vessels can be used with various size purification columns. Attach the dry load vessel into the holder that was holding your main column, and then go ahead and you can attach the inlet tubing to the top, and then you can start your run.